Name's Theo. I'm an inventory control quality assurance specialist. My journey starts kind of funny. Got my start in that fulfillment center as a seasonal associate. Got an opportunity to come on as a full-time associate. I kind of outgrew my position and AWS started screaming to me. So the FC to DC program helps you transition from that fulfillment center background to the data center day to day. It's just essentially saying that, hey, you're from the FC. We know you don't have a technical background. We're willing to work with you. You're already an Amazonian. Come on over. I tell anyone and stuff, when you make that transition from the fulfillment center to data center, it will be rough. I didn't have a data center background. Didn't know what a server rack was, didn't know, you know, how to enter a data center, didn't know what fiber was. Once you get out here, we can train you up and show you that stuff. They will invest in you. They'll pay for you to go to school. They'll pay for you to actually get certified. I'm thinking about dabbling and getting a degree in web design on Amazon's dollar, and they'll pay for those classes. So if they're investing in you, you might as well invest in yourself. There's so many opportunities out here that I did not know about until I joined AWS. Here, you can go anywhere.